Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to share Amazon Kindle books. To share your Amazon Kindle books to your friends, you can simply go ahead and launch open the Amazon Kindle application and make sure to sign into your account first. After signing into your account, from the homepage, go ahead and select the book from your library that you want to share with your friend. Press and hold the book. And then from the pop-up, click on Recommend this book. Now, go ahead and select a contact from the options or simply use the social messaging applications and then choose a contact that you want to recommend the book to and tap Send. Now, your friend will know about the book that you've been reading. That is the quickest and an easiest way to share Amazon Kindle books to anyone. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.